Here we are in the basement. The 1980 Suzuki 850G. Sitting in a few pieces, if you please. So the head will come off. The cylinders will come out. The pistons will be hanging there. Oh, all my guts will be out to the world. Because of a little oil leak somewhere over in here. No more pipes. No more carburetors. Take a good look at these little rubber boots in a moment. I'm gonna pop off the valve cover. Then take off the head. Then pull off the cylinders. Oh! Replace the gaskets, put it all back together. Okay. Good luck. Here we are in the basement with the motorcycle that's lost its head and its cylinder sitting on my bench. It's headed in the basket. Its lungs in a basket. There's its pistons. Pistons. Four of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you can see, my head looks kind of messy there. Got some, looks like corrosion. And, I'm going to try to smooth that out. We're gonna take that thing up. We're gonna pick it up. We're gonna walk over this way. And we're gonna put it on here with the valve grinding compound on the mirror. Wanna see that? Let's check it out. I'm gonna put you right here. Sounds like it's working. Here we are, back in the basement, working on the motor. It's in the eights. There's the head. Taking off tape, it's there. so we can try to and take off this retainer and this valve stem here and replace the oil seal within. Yeah, so we'll get to that later. Last time we were milling down the head, lapping down the head. Somehow we lost that first. So let's take a look at the back. Rolling back. And as you can see, the Slater. And there's the tool. Worked very nicely. My fabrication is. And we got this here going good. See, there's a valve spring, little springs. There's a spring, there's a spring, and there's a valve coming over here. And we pop this one out here. Let me take a good look at that. Mm-hmm. Doesn't look good, does it? No! Big old crack in there. Big crack in the valve. Cracked valve. Not good. So, what are we gonna do? I wonder if you could just lap a new, Well, let's see. We posted on a GNS resource, and we're looking at eBay. But things are looking pretty bad here for this particular situation. But we have to figure something out. Even if it was just a simple little thing like welding, who knows? We'll figure it out though. Till next time, good times to all. Good times. Brand new valve stem oil seals in there. I hope I got them on nice. Yep, sure enough. Bingo, bango, bongo. Was so happy in the Congo. Yep, this is Bango Congo here with the head on the table. And we have dipped it. We have cleaned it. We have lapped the valves. Get all that dirty in there, huh? Yeah. Alright, here we still are. Cleaning it up a little better. This one still has some blood. Even soaking in kerosene. in what? Diesel and carburetor.
Little plastic safety radio, looking nice.
New valve. Well, it's the dirty ones. Cool. Nice, eh? Mm-hmm. Is that what I think it is? Yep. Here we are back in the basement, and as you can see, I just put the cylinders back on there. All the pistons are nice and juicy and happy in their home. So that's major, major, major. And we're very happy. Next thing we're gonna do is do some work. Here we are a little further along. The head is back in. All torqued down. Next up, camshafts and chain adjuster. But we are cooking with gas. This is where we stop for today. Here we are once again, back in the basement. And there we are. We have the cams in. There's the cam bangs, all caps all capped down and all torqued up. So allows these 7 pounds, and there's a little adjust idler thing. But we still have to put the next is the cam adjustment thing. But there it is. Our thing is set right there on T. Our number one tooth is lined up right over there. I can't see it, but number two is cutting off 20 pins to our number three. There it is. That's it for tonight. Thank you. This one was Sunday. It's a fun day, and I'm going to say good night.